Hello, Amanda. I want to play a game.
Hey horror freaks, welcome back to my channel. My name is Amanda. As you can see from the title, today's video I am bringing you guys my first reaction to the official trailer of IMMACULATE. This film is coming to theaters on March 22 and is going to star Sydney Sweeney. This trailer came out today Thursday, although you will be watching this video on Friday. I have my computer right here with me. Let me move myself so that I'm going to be putting the trailer right here. I have my computer, and without much to say, let's get quickly into the trailer and play.
God save me for a reason, but I'm still searching for what that reason is. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Hello? I know God saved me for a reason, but I guess I'm still searching for what that reason is.
I like the music.
Too much blood of Christ.
It's a miracle.
The professor.
You are with child.
So she's... What? Damn.
Out of all the women in the world.
Why did he trust me?
How can we trust what's inside you?
Suffering. It's love.
Damn. Okay. First, I really like the music. There's just something about that type of music that I just love. I think that it fits perfectly what we're looking. I have hope. For some reason, it kind of looks a little bit generic, but at the same time, I kind of feel that it's not going to be a generic horror film, specifically about a nun. This is something that we have, of course, seen before. We even have the first Omen that is coming in April. It's also a girl playing a nun. But here I have hope. Also, I have hope in Sydney Sweeney. I know that there's people that is kind of over her because she has been in a lot of things ever since she became famous because of Euphoria. But I believe that she has talent, and I think that she has talent for horror. When I saw her on the first season on Euphoria, I thought she has potential. When I saw her on the second one, where her character becomes a little bit crazy, she definitely had the opportunity as an actress to show more of her talents. I thought she definitely has what it takes to be in horror. And I am crossing my fingers that this is going to be a good one. This film also appears Alvaro Morte, that he is who plays the professor or el profesor in the Spanish Netflix series Money Heist or La Casa de Papel. So that's why I said the professor, because that was his character's name. So I am excited to see him in another film. The only time I have seen him as an actor is on the Netflix series. And I think that he did a pretty good job, so I, once again, crossing my fingers that this is going to be a good one. The official plot is a devoutly religious woman named Cecilia is offered a role at an illustrious convent in the Italian countryside. Her seemingly picture-perfect new home is soon revealed to hold horrifying secrets. And it definitely looks that it's holding horrifying secrets. This one is tagged as psychological horror, but I have a feeling that this is going to be a little bit better than it looks like. And what is expected, because once again the premise and what it's shown in the trailer are things that we have seen before. Very easy to turn it into a generic horror film, but I have a very good feeling that this is going to be a good one, or at least more enjoyable, and it's going to bring something new. Honestly, I for some reason I have high hopes on this one. Maybe I am being too optimistic, because I have a feeling that this year is not going to be an improvement compared to the last one. We had a slow month, as you can see. I only did one review this month, and it wasn't a good one. And February is coming with more releases, but when it comes to the year in general so far, it doesn't look that promising. So I think that I am being too optimistic, but maybe I'm not. And this is going to turn out to be a good one. But like I said, we're having this one in March 22 in theaters. And then we have the first Omen coming in April. And it's also about a nun. And I also did the trailer reaction of that one. But with this, I close the video. There's not really much to talk about. There is the visual poster in case you have not seen it yet. But let me know down below what you thought about this trailer. Are you excited about this one? Do you know about this film? Let me know down below your thoughts. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys on my next video. Bye! Game over.